let's see if we're good on this end. Yep, we're good. So, I am absolutely going to regret this. Continue. Wait, do I have to start this from the beginning? I think I do. Great. Yeah, because I start in the middle, because I stopped in the middle of a chapter, I have to start from the beginning. Oh boy. Okay, bank scene. Alright, actually, it's not as far as I thought it was. I'm obviously going to need this at some point. Right, okay, this is the part where I didn't know what to do. Alright, so it actually did start me right where I stuck, so that's something, I guess. I think I understand. I do not understand. Crouching help at all? No? No? Obviously missing something. Hold to run. Yeah, I... what am I missing? You gotta be kidding me. I mean, it's so much harder than it had to be.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
With her voice? Sorry. That would be killing me softly. See, I'm not going to get the best ending. Pretty sure that's what that was. Okay, I think I can tell this works, and it's really annoying. Oh my god, I know what it is. Okay, let's see if I'm right on this. It's don't get caught with a spotlight. Oh. I don't like stealth stuff. Ronder? Oh, this does not look nice. So I think I know what the theme is going to be. It's going to be going through different things I acted in. I think that's what it is. Why does there appear to be more than one way to go? That probably counts as a spotlight or something stupid like that. Bank vault. I don't remember what it was. Was that right? I can't interact with it, so I have to assume it was right. This is where I actually need the numbers. I don't remember them. I hear whispering. Whispering is actually from the bank vault. Okay, I need to actually do something here. Oh, please tell me I still have this available. I know it was shown to me, I just don't remember what it was. Please tell me I did not delete it. Doesn't look like I deleted it. Okay, good. I know it was shown to me. Just need to figure out where it was shown to me. Maybe I'm wrong and it wasn't. I swear that it was, though. Let's see. So I'm actually watching my old video back here because I don't remember. I'm 90% sure they did show it. I just don't remember what it was. I just saw it. Right 10, left 80, right 40. Did it right, apparently.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies, there we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold, and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
All right, was I the older brother or the younger brother? So there's no doubt in my mind that that's how that's working. Conch shells are always creepy. What? Where? Now where am I? Oh, it's a conch shell for a reason. Okay. It's nice to have Keller again. Chalk outline. Or possibly the same one. At this point, I have no idea. Well, it's saved. Mr. Hardy is a quartermaster, and that is a very important thing to be. A quartermaster takes care of getting the crew where it needs to be, and is there a way to... There is. Mr. Hardy is a quartermaster, and that is a very important thing to be, because a quartermaster takes care of getting the crew where it needs to be. Also makes sure there's plenty of food and rum for everyone. Mr. Hardy is very loyal to the captain and always follows orders because he knows that he, the captain, not Mr. Hardy, is a fearless leader. The captain sometimes gets crossed with Mr. Hardy, but it's only because he cares greatly about the whole crew. The truth is, bottom of the page is torn off. And I can't look at the back. Yep, I assume that. Ooh, a drawer, okay. Looks like a film slide. Number 11. Achievement unlocked, a slice of life. Also, the achievement has its own creepy voice in here. Looks like we're heading back to the theater. I don't want to do this. It is, isn't it? Why? I'm back to black and white. Now it's not black and white. Why are there bugs? Not liking this. Not liking this. That tricycle's gonna move on its own. I don't see anything else I can actually do. So I'm very confused. I don't really wish you wanted to do that. Okay, see how it works. It's another case of need to crouch. Nothing? Thank you. 12th night.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
Oh, that's creepy. Saw that coming.
We always come with a burden.
Please stop that. So I step on something, but I can't see it. Get it, it's all the different shoes the actors fills. What the hell is that?
Figures, faces, voices from the past, wrapped in a heavy old bag.
But they weren't creepy enough separated. You know the thing's gonna fall. I have to walk right by him. What? I don't like this. No. Oh, please tell me I don't. I do, don't I? That's an electric chair. I have no doubt in my mind about this. I definitely don't have a choice.
A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire.
Now let me guess, this door's unlocked now. No? Oh, the key was... Oh. I don't like this. Oh boy. Mentally preparing myself here.
An act of creation always begins with an act of destruction.
Technically true? I still can only move forward. Oh, what's gonna happen here? That looks like a bullet. Recording. Now what?
One life ends, another begins. One life ends. The right one.
I do not like this. It is a bullet, and I don't have a choice. Another begins the right one. I assume that means it wants me to shoot the one on the right. I don't want to shoot either of them. I really don't like this. I purposely miss?
Action. Action.
No, I have to pick one. Assuming I can't just leave. Yeah, no, there's nowhere I can go. Said the right one. I'm gonna go to the left then.
A life for life. One must be taken. The right one.
Okay, it really is gonna make me do the right one. Okay.
Do not doubt. Act.
I really hate this. I really, really hate this.
The simple task and the execution. Truthful, instinctive, pure.
The music's not helping. wonder if I could have kept going on the left one. Oh, we're never gonna find out. Of course, it makes me walk right by it. That's the hole from the bullet. How much you want to bet if I go through that I die? Anything over here? If I heard whispering, apparently not. Hear whispering, but I don't know where it's coming from, so I missed that one. Oh, look at that. A whole bunch of bullet holes. Expected that. All right, well, we're gonna find out what happens, because I don't see a choice. Definitely designed to be bullet holes, though. Music again. Really hating the music. Still not trusting that. Just if we play such a way that I can duck, I don't trust it. great. Back to black and white. Still not trusting it. This is not the spotlight thing again. What the hell? Oh, not another mannequin. Come on. Wait, the band is making the music? Hello? You weren't there before. Ah! Stop that! Yeah, I can't do any more right now. It's saved. I'm ending it here. I really hated doing that. Really, really hated it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time wherever you may be. Bye, guys.